This is a move out video as well as the move in video for 6778 Zenobia Loop, Unit 2. It's going to be August 1st, 2014. Front, I'm not sweat very well. Didn't do a very good job cleaning. Front door looks to be in good shape. Back of the door, we got some smudge marks. Couple chips in the paint. Several chips on the corner. As you come in, into the bathroom. The door's good. The walls appear to be pretty good. The mirrors, good, toss around. We got one bulb out. Or good. Carpet's dirty. And the closet's got several scuffs on the walls. To the dining area. Tile's good. Just wasn't cleaned very well. Window and blinds are good. Garage door. Stuff around it. Several scuffs on the outside, scratches. Left, you got an air conditioner, trash can, shelves, big stain on the floor, it was swept out, garage door, closet, call it the laundry closet slash pantry, high efficiency washer and dryer, storage. Machine. There it goes. So got to open the dry out. Pantry of cabinets. Good. The caulking around the sink is basically breaking up. Needs to be redone. Dishwasher looks to be in good shape. The lowers. A little bit of wear. Stove. Front appears to be okay. A little chip, some scratching on the top. Back looks good. A little ink on the counter. Microwave looks good. Got the uppers. Refrigerator. A small little dent on the side. The front looks good. Invisible dents or scratches. The inside. Decently clean, but there are some dirty spots. Water, temperature, and freezer. The walls here, some dings. Into the dining area, the orange wall on the back, it's got several screw holes. Scuff marks, paint chips, window, curtains look okay. The floor is just old, needs to be refinished. Several gouge marks, deep scratches. Looks decent though, looks good. All the way over there in the hallway. Thermostat, got someone coming out to fix that. Chips on the corner, a little sticker on the door for the downstairs. Living area, again, the floors are just pitted. Several deep gouges. There's a hole below the cable outlet. Several nail holes, pretty much on all the walls. A couple scuffs. Kind of hard to see. Scuffs on the window there. More nail holes. Windows and blinds appear to be good. Light fixture. Fireplace. carpet. Maybe professionally cleaned, a couple scuffs up on the walls. A couple of spots. CO2 for upstairs. Closet. Call this the green room. It's the first room. There's a remote, ceiling fan, in wall speakers, fire. Walls, you got a few small little nail holes. A couple of paint chips on the back wall, window. Curtains are good. Door. Little scuff marks on the bottom. Back looks good. Carpets, baseboards have some paint drip around them. Carpets look pretty good though. I don't notice any visible stains. Bathroom, main bathroom upstairs. Mirror, lights are good. Vanity, a little stain. Toilet's good. There's a crack to the right of the toilet. Some little spots. I don't know if it's paint or grout on the tiles. Most all the tiles. Tiling this around good. There's a little rust around the drain. Walls look good. Towel bars are good. Nice little gouge at the top of the stairs there. Into the red room. The red room has got several dings and chips in the wall. A couple nails in the tan wall. Now little curtains or blinds, windows and screen in good shape. More dings and chips on the shelves. Closets. Just walls kind of scuffed up. Kind of normal. Into the master. Master bath. There's a couple of white spots on the floor. Tub's in good shape. Curved bar. Door's in good shape. Vanity's good. There's one bowl burnt out. Toilet. Walls are good. Mirrors are good. Counters are good. Windows, coverings, good. Into the closet. The switch is off and loose. Got somebody coming to fix that. Closet's in good shape. Come on in, guys. Carpets. Good in here. Walls. You got a couple screw holes. Chipping in there. Light in the blue wall. It's got a couple little holes. Curtains. A curtain rod. This vent. Remote. For the ceiling fan.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Very good.
I'm Jack.
Lynn Russell, Jack.
Nice to meet you, Lynn.
Hi, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm just doing a video here. I'll be right with you guys. Downstairs to the basement. Walls are in good shape. Walls are good. How's it going, guys?
Hey, how you doing?
Carpets, some scuffs on the wall. This closet door is off. the track. That's just coming to take care of that. Remnants of carpet, water main shut off, CO2. Door is good. Water spot. Floor, there's some scuff marks. Windows are good. The screen door looks good. Furnace room. Walls down here look pretty good. A couple scuffs on that wall there. A couple nail holes in this one. Cabinets look good. Sink, countertops. Some scratches on the refrigerator. Top is just dirty. Some scratches on the front. Inside, nice and clean. The walls here. The door doesn't close properly. Someone's coming to take out. See that? Brown chipped closet area. Mirror's good. One bulb burnt. Back of the door's good. Walls are pretty good. There's a little chip by the shower.